question usually is, should I give fresh or plastic flowers? Plastic flowers have an advantage in that they do not dry. Fresh have an advantage in that they are fresh. So some people prefer something that does not die, that lasts forever. But for Valentine's Day and for lovers, the preference is fresh. Do not buy plastic flowers, because plastic flowers are plastic. They are lifeless. Vitality is not there. Their symbolism is in appearance. It is a pretense of the real thing. And that's not what you want your love to be. Your love is fresh. Your love is real. And those flowers, for as long as they last, they need tendering. They need to add in some water. But for that life that they will be in your bedroom or wherever you put them, your office, they will prove to you that your love is fresh, your love is vibrant, your love is not plastic, it's not pretentious. So go for fresh. And you'll find that fresh is more expensive. So gifts are not valued by what they are, but by their symbolism, and also by the giver. It's not in amounts, it's not in what it looks like, it is in what it means. For that time, for Valentine's Day, you don't need everlasting flowers, you need flowers for that day. Buy flowers, buy fresh. There must be roses, because the day is symbolized by red. There must be ribbons of whatever color that your partner prefers. So, and then the other misconception is that women want men to give and they want to receive. But no, Valentine's is for lovers. If you are lovers, regardless of the gender, please give. Please respect it. I wish all of you a lovely Valentine's Day.